Welcome back. I am at the base, and what I want to do right now is to upgrade the traps. Not sure what I need for that. I need maybe that. No, that's not the one I want. What do I have here? One motor. I need, I think, three motors. Take that. Three more. I need copper ingots. Okay. Let's make five. And what else? Let's have a look. Ah, yeah, you are. I also have increased a bit the speed of the zombies, their HP, and that kind of stuff. So let's see. I need ropes and nails. And rebar. Ropes, nails, rebar. Oops, no nails, rebar, not this one. This one is done. Repair. Upgrade. Repair. Upgrade. Repair. Upgrade. Should be good for the night. What do I have in this chest? Okay, a little bit of everything. I need I need batteries now. Don't have batteries. Cells, pieces of iron. Didn't keep any. Okay. nice. What else? No. HP. Pig's feet. Take one. Eat this one. Okay. We are day 4. My weapons are good, I think. What I could do is could research. This one. 15% damage. Let's do this one. Okay, so I think I'm ready for the night. What do I need to upgrade? Cement and nail and bricks. Bricks, cement, nails. That's done, okay. Oh, the wave is starting. Let's go down. Don't want they come here. Where is my... I'm dead. get my bag, please? Exploding guys. And I forgot to eat, to drink the amplifier stuff. Let me go. Not a good idea because they are coming from both sides now. Let me eat you, please. And now the speeders. Do I have something? No, I don't have anything. Against fire. No. Of course I'm burning. That's not good at all. dead, I'm dead. No. Of course, if I'm burning, it's not helping. Another big guy. And that's over. So only one death for the night. Not too bad, I think. Someone is still in the traps. And 63, that's okay. This one is like new. That's good, I think. Yeah. So let's see. I don't think I can have something because I just reloaded everything when I came back. It's too early. Let me make a save after the night. Night 5. What do I got? A bow. Yeah, of course. I could improve the traps. It would be a good idea. Yeah, I was. I was upgrading that stuff. I should fish a little bit also. That is upgraded. Let's upgrade these bricks. No, this one. Small stone, we can make limestone. I didn't know that. Good to know, but yeah. Where is it? Here. Radar, no, I don't. I don't want to upgrade to radar. To metal. Let's go till the other tree. Let's do everything if I can. Okay. So now, what do I have? Bricks, it's okay. Okay, now what can I do? I can... not this one. Oh yes. So I need trap modification sting for the shredders. Blade for the other one, maybe. No. So, iron, lubricant. And iron. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I want to upgrade them. I need angelfish and fish bones. And I have to go fishing. Reforge, okay, what? The next one, Zako. What? That. No. Yes. Improve. Upgrade. And for swans, okay. I have 3 and I have 3. Ah, yes, because I don't. So I need beta scales, angelfish, beta scales. I can't fish them now, I think. What do I need for that stuff. Fat. It will be enough for the moment, I think. What did I do? Why is it so fast? Maybe is it because all the fish are unlocked now? I don't know. For today I have to craft some food. I have to implement some coils in my equipment. And I will follow the quest at the battle. Go to the fishing lodge or so, and to the first checkpoint at the desert. What else I can I can check the bank too. Day 5, I should begin to place some mining machines and oil pumping. That one was very fast. Is it a bug or what? Yeah, if I go to the fishing lodge, I'll buy a fishing rod. Water is not deep. How many do I have? 4, 4, 1. Yeah, I know. I'm just over the water. Won't build an aquarium. But it could be useful for the other kind of fish. Yeah, that's an idea. Only one. Oh, finally. Okay, that's enough. I'm getting tired. Let's put that here. A fish. Scales, angelfish. And after that, what is it? Don't know, of course. I'll see that next time. And now take all that stuff. I need copper. What do I need to craft? Plastic and copper. And also, that's better than what I have. Take that. That one is 4 slots. All stat plus 3. This one is nothing, but I have 4 slots. And here, what is here? Nothing. Nothing. This one is 2 slots, but it's copper armor. Resistance coils. This one is on, yeah. Anyway, it's for the head, I don't need it. So that okay, so this one, I want this one, this one. Yeah. Ignition coil. Chilling coil. I will need them. that's not what I wanted to do. So I have chilling coils, I have toxic, and we don't see anything. So I said self-healing, level 2 is chilling coil 15, toxic 10, 15 and 10, and I have ten instead of 15, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need one toxic. So I have the toxic, I don't have the chilling, but can I get where is it? I can't see it anymore. Ah, that's annoying, that's annoying. It was lightning, I think. No, it was not lightning. It was fire. Explosion. Ignition 10. Ignition 10. Yeah. So I have 2, so I need 5. And how many? 3. I will never be able to do that. Fortress. So this one has, okay, how many? 2. If I put everything, what do I have? 6 chilling. I need ten chilling, so I need 2 more. 2 more chilling. Okay, that's working. Now I'm I want Life Leech. Toxic 10. I have 5. I need 3 more. Fortress. I have none. Fortress 5. 5 and 3. And fortress. What did I say? Self healing is okay. Poison, super armor, okay. I think I can't do anything better except adding lightning, 2 lightning, 1 fortress. 2 lightning, 1 fortress. Where is it? Okay, everything is at level 1. This one is ignition, I can't do it. I need 1 more slot. If I had a slot here, maybe there, never had anything going here. Resistance. If I put something else. Resistance. No, don't think it will change anything. Okay, now I need to make some food, but it will be for the next episode. So thank you for watching. Have a good day. Is it new? It's a new one, I think. I will see that right at the beginning of the next episode. Thank you. Bye-bye.